to lose loved ones before their time.
As the UK moves from the containment stage to delay, he calls it
the worst public health crisis for a generation.
There are many young people out there at the moment who are vulnerable or struggling. It's a huge time of anxiety. It's at 43% of young people.